Remember when I got fired from the keyboard factory for not putting in enough shifts?
Yeah, they wouldn't even let you return or enter.
Yeah. They even changed the caps locks on me.